markets, Nifty opened with a gap up today and continued to inch higher throughout the day, ending the day on a positive note of 160 points for the day. The market breadth was positive with 1,052 advances to 424 declines. From the Nifty 50 pack, only two stocks, that is ITC and GAIL, closed the day on a negative note, while other 48 other stocks closed the day on a positive note. On the positive note, most of them were from the banking space, and L&T and Reliance also joined in the party today. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts, we can observe that the Nifty has given an extremely bullish candle in today's trading session. It has closed above the 20-day simple moving average. It has breached above the swing high of 88.41, thereby making the fall from the highs of 89.13 three-way fall, indicating that there is more room on the upside, or the fall has now become a three-way fall, which indicates that now we are heading up and the downside is limited to the low of 8669. And also the upward sloping support trend line, which we pointed out yesterday, has acted as a crucial support, and the Nifty has exactly turned from that crucial support trend line. So considering all these factors, factors like the closing about 20 DMA, the support trend line being held, and the high of 8841 being breached on the upside, has led us to change our short term trend to positive for a target of 9200. 9200 is this upper end of this upward sloping channel that comes to around 9200. So we are expecting the markets to continue the positive momentum that it saw in today's trading session, and our short term bias has changed to positive for a target of 9200 on the upside. The reversal is placed at the low of yesterday, which is around the 86.69 odd levels. Now moving on to the hourly charts, we can observe that until yesterday the Nifty was trading in a downward sloping channel. In today's trading session, it has closed above this channel, above the 20 and 40 hourly moving averages. The previous swing high of 88.41 has been breached on the upside. So now a minimum target of this equality comes on the upside, should be the minimum target for these positive momentum on the upside. However, we are feeling that the positive momentum should be extremely high on the upside. Tomorrow being the budget day, there could be some volatility. So on the downside, crucial supports are placed at 8777, 8717 and 8669. On the upside, crucial resistances are placed at 8913 and 8996. So we expect this positive momentum to continue on this upside. Tomorrow being the budget day, there could be some more amount of volatility. However, the positive momentum should continue in the coming trading sessions. And so we have changed our short-term trend to positive for a target of 9200 on the upside. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty has retraced exactly 78.6% of this rise, which we saw from the levels of 18,226 up till the high of 19,532. So this retracement level, the 78.6% retracement level, has held, and the Bank Nifty has also given a very positive candlestick closing in today's trading session, a big bullish candlestick pattern. So that indicates that the Bank Nifty is now in wave C of this pattern, and we should take it up till the upper end of this channel and around that daily upper Bollinger Band. So the Bank Nifty also should be now trading with a positive bias. Crucial supports for Bank Nifty are placed at 18,892 and 18,795. On the upside, crucial resistances are placed at 19,500 and 19,900. So overall, friends, our view on the Nifty and Bank Nifty have changed to positive. We expect levels of 9200 in the short term on Nifty, I have discussed earlier the reasons why we have changed our short-term trend to positive. For tomorrow's trading session, crucial supports are placed at 8777, 8717 and 8669. On the upside, crucial resistances are placed at 8880, 8913 and 8996. So that's all for the day. Thank you.